Alola, everyone! Welcome to Pokemon Sun and Moon, Episode 7. Now, once again, I'll be having the sound off. I don't believe I can get away with that, so, as per usual. And for those who have actually said, if I could put the episode on screen so I can show what it is I'm reacting to, I have no clue how to do that. I honestly have no clue. Like, I would like to do that, but I'm techno-tarded. I'm lucky I can even use a webcam. So, again, that's how it is. I have no idea how to even begin to do something like that. So, in the meantime, I'll just do it the way I usually do, where I watch it, I have you all follow along, and just go from there. So, anyway, I am starting this here shortly. I am at absolute starting point, so let us begin. And again, pull up the episode on whatever source you have and follow along if you will. Alright, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh yes, it's starting up with an info of the Pokemon movie that's about to come out. Not a lot though. And he's off. I saw that this is supposed to be a Litten-based episode. Oh, speak of the devil. There's Litten right there. And, he might catch this Litten. I'm pretty certain he will. But that also scares me, because I want him to fully evolve Rowlett, but it has a gimmick where it sits in his backpack. Oh, Litten's adorable. I would have highly preferred it if he stayed quadrupedal when he fully evolved, but I'm fine with Incineroar. A croquet sandwich. Oh, Ash, why did you grab the tail? You're stupid! It just back kicked Rotom. It's like, oh, you're tearing me off a little piece? No, I'm taking the big piece. Oh, I love this Litten. Just running through the back alleys. Hello, Alolan Persian, with your comically large head. Like, it was supposed to be intimidating, but it's just like, you see that giant round head and you just can't help but laugh. Like that! How can you be intimidated by something with a head that massively proportionate to the rest of its body? Nay, the sandwich! Oh, you're a dick! Litten went to use Ember on the Persian. It threw the sandwich in the way and burnt up the sandwich. Oh my god, that... Oh, and it belongs to that woman, it looks like. Lady, you need to get a handle on your Persian. And of course, the girls are talking about Litten and saying how adorable it was. Sophocles, why are you being a nerd right now? Yeah, it's called a lone wolf Pokemon, but it's a tiger. you're not doing anything about it. Oh, I can't remember your English or Japanese name. The Fire Trial Guy. Well, names. I need that animation. I need to remember his name. But the Fire Trial Guy, how come he knows about Litten but hasn't tried to catch it? His whole thing is fire types. And now Ash is going on about catching it. So yeah, he's getting a Litten. I thought Wobba Fett was a pitcher. Team Rocket's doing their motto in a cafe. So what exactly are they doing here? Well, there's Meowth. Taking the day off. Why do I not believe that? Yep, they came across Litten, and now they're not going to have a day off. Just sets them all on fire. You can tell this thing becomes a dark type. Okay, Ash is running off after the Litten while Rotom explains to the professor what goes on. Oh, hey there, random old lady. Feeding the Litten.
So she feels as though the Litten is checking up on her every once in a while. That's nice. Like, Ash just getting mad because it stole food from him, but everyone else is just like, oh yeah, it's just a Litten.
Why is that house so covered in moss? It's gonna give that fruit to someone, isn't it? Like some injured Pokemon in the back. Yep, a stout one. I think it made me a horrible person, but I just saw the stout one just crashed out on the couch, and I saw all the cans around the floor, and I'm sitting there just going, oh great, the stout one's hammered. So it's a cat taking care of an oversized dog. Thought he'd never see the day. I never realized how close to the ground Stoutland looks. Is it trying to learn a move? What move is it trying to learn? Flamethrower? Okay, that's adorable. And the Litten is dreaming of something bad, it looks like. Man, what exactly is going on here? So he's being tormented by spirits, now he's flying through the air on his Falcor Stoutland. And now it's back to depression again. Like, is the Stoutland just old and dying? I mean, is that what's going on here? That Kamala. Side note, I still think it's hysterical that its shiny version is the exact same Pokemon, but with a shiny log. Like, that just... I lost it when I first saw that. Well, Latin and Persian again. Just the size of its head! How can you be intimidated by that? Yeah, like, Alolan form Persian looks threatening. I mean, regular one is threatening. But it's supposed to be this one is more threatening and smarter than a regular Persian. But it just looks so ridiculous. It's not about the fruit. I want to say that that move it used was Power Gym. Couldn't really tell, though. Yeah, that move might be Power Gym. That was some Tom and Jerry animation right there. Ash don't. Yep, got bit. Ash, you gotta get fireballed. Yep, it tried to fireball him. It's a good thing Pikachu doesn't know Nuzzle, otherwise that Nabby would be shocked right now. And down goes... I said Nabby. And down goes Litten. Oh, Litten is not happy. Okay, he did tell... I was about to say, you're leaving the fruit! He told Rotom to grab the fruit. Stop it, don't bite. It's a wild cat. A wild, fire-breathing cat. And you're telling it to stop biting when it's that far damaged. But yeah, it does seem as though he's going to catch this Litten. So, I'm fine with him getting Litten because I actually like... just seeing that Litten with the comb collar around its head. Oh man, that I love that. Just the look on its face, and it's just like, I am not amused right now. Just perfect. Oh yeah, his Japanese name is Cocky. That was way too amusing. And then it tried to jump through a rail, and the cone stopped it. Yeah, there's scratches from a wild animal. That's what you need to remember. You should be going to the hospital. But it's just... Is that what his team is going to consist of? Just Pokemon you would find just lounging around the house? I mean, there's his Pikachu, Litten's gonna be up on the couch, Rowlett's gonna either be in his backpack or up in the rafters. And that fruit should have holes in it from where Litten's been eating it. I mean, not eating it, but biting it. But wait a minute! Pikachu is a mouse! Shouldn't Litten be trying to, like, pounce on Pikachu or something? I just now thought of that. I know it's weakened and it has a mission, but it's still a cat. Professor, you're drooling all over your books. And Ash, how are you sleeping with your leg like that and it not just extending out? I mean, yeah, of course it's gonna sneak out. I'm trying to sneak out, scratches at the door to open. And Ash just opened it for him out of... Ash, you're an idiot. Oh, man. I just love that sequence. They're all asleep. Litten tries to sneak out. It gets to the door. I want out. I want out. Ash in a groggy state. Okay, I'll let you out. Opens the door. It runs out. Yeah, be out for a minute. Be out for a minute? Just, wow. And yes, I did see that the Alolan Persian was following them. But wait, isn't he gonna... Stoutland's a rideable. So is it gonna be, like, healed up and then offer to ride him around and, like, sniff things out for him? Is that what's gonna go on here? Okay, now Ash saying that because of the situation that Litten is in, he's going to give up on catching it. Which means that something's going to happen and he's going to end up catching it. That was a nice shot. Now, if only it wasn't for the head. Just... Its head is what just goes, no. I want to be... Like, it would be so much more intimidating if it wasn't for its head. Like, I know I've been talking about it nonstop, but... You can't get past it. I love how... The way it's walking, it looks like as though it's buffering. Like, it's an old computer, it just takes a step, loading. Okay, I can go loading. Alright, we're loading. Ash, those are not just scratches. That animation. What is that? There's some... It's on fire! It's like... From the Jungle Book. What was the name? Shere Khan. It was like Shere Khan at the end of the Jungle Book, where his tail is on fire and he's just running off. Why is... Can we get a size comparison for this Stoutland? Because Stoutland's supposed to be a pretty big dog, but it looks so small compared to that Litten. So he's either going to... So Litten's either going to decide to go with Ash this episode, or it's going to be one of those where it decides to at a later time. Okay, he brought food back for Litten and Stoutland, but neither of them are to be found. Oh, it's the old lady again. Okay, I just want this old lady to be like, oh, she made the fruit look like Bound Sweet, which is horrifying now that I'm thinking about it. But it's like, I want this old lady to be like a reoccurring character. Oh, hey, Litten. Where it just, she just shows up every once in a while and gives like sage-like advice. Okay, so he's not catching it this episode because it's the end of the episode. But the person who... The person who was doing the narration was like, what's to come out of this encounter? It's just like, he's going to catch it. We all know something is going to happen where... Either the Stoutland becomes stable and doesn't require Litten's help anymore, and it says you can go on and go with him, or something bad is going to happen to the Stoutland, and Litten won't have anywhere to go, and then he'll just go with Ash. But he's going to catch him nonetheless, but no new capture this time, a future capture, yes. But no new capture this episode. A bit more detail with Litten, which means that Persian is going to show up again. I'm glad Team Rocket stayed out of the episode, but I would have preferred it if they would have just skipped over top of their motto, went straight to, we're having a day off, and then Litten shows up and sets them all on fire. But yes, Litten is going to be a capture, that's obvious. I thought it would be this episode, but apparently not. That's going to be saved for later. Which I'm perfectly okay with because it gives a chance for him to catch other Pokemon and raise them up while you have Litten stuff on the side every couple of episodes. And then by the time he does become a capture, you won't have to go into as much with him. He's just already built up. So, that's all it is for Episode 7. I will see you for Episode 8, which I will be doing here shortly. And I will see you then.